water rates, barbecue, cars. This is City News Yuma. City News Yuma, providing you the key news and events about the city in 3 minutes or less. Thank you for watching. Well, with an eye toward future needs and rising costs, the Yuma City Council voted for new water and wastewater utility rates, favoring an across-the-board rate structure over a proposal that would have put the bulk of the rate increases on higher volume users. The council's action means a 3% annual increase of the base rate and usage charge over a 5-year period for water service and a 4% increase for wastewater service. Additionally, the council moved to protect Yuma's water supply assets by reinstating the Water Resource Trust Fund surcharge, which adds an additional $1 a month fee to single-family residential accounts and $2 per month for commercial users. The purpose of that fee is related to expenses needed to preserve or augment Yuma's source water supplies, such as potential purchases of additional water rights down the road. Now, that fee is only expected to be in effect through November of 2025. The rate change represents the first adjustment in water and wastewater charges in 5 years and is needed to cover the cost of materials needed for operations and maintenance, in addition to growth-related capital improvements, such as the expansion of the Desert Dunes Water Reclamation Facility. When presented with the two options for the water rate increase, council members expressed the belief that the rate structure they selected would be the fairest way to spread the cost out among users. The new fees will take effect in August and would increase each August through 2028. Festival season in Yuma continues over the next couple of weekends, starting with the Barbecue and Brew Festival on downtown Main Street, February 23rd and 24th. Country music is the featured entertainment, with tribute acts to the music of big stars like Carrie Underwood, Luke Bryan, Jason Aldean, and Kenny Chesney spread out over the 2 nights. Lots of local bands and community dance performances will take place throughout the 2-day festival as well. Find the full schedule of performances on the city's website or Facebook page. Then the following week, the city's Ray Kroc Sports Complex and downtown Main Street will once again host activities for Midnight at the Oasis, the annual classic car show and concert series put on by Caballeros de Yuma. More information on that can be found through the website midnightattheoasis.net. This reminder, the city's annual neighborhood cleanup is in progress. Residents can discard large, bulky items just by placing them at the curb on their designated week. Right now, city crews have been focusing on areas between 8th Street and 16th Street. Know your area's week and the complete list of rules by finding the neighborhood cleanup page on our website. For full and complete information about these and all items from the city of Yuma, please visit yumaaz.gov. This has been City News Yuma for late February 2024. Thank you very much for tuning in.